Eastside, be on the lookout. This couple pulled a liquor run. This is the 13500 block of Tidwell right off of Beltway 8. Clyde, you're going to have to replace that Bonnie because she ain't no good. Look at that. She tripped you up, made you drop your liquor. Yeah, whatever he said. The owner runs out. She's like, hey, get back here. She was pissed. All right, and here's just a little bit of footage of when they were inside the store. I'm telling you, Bonnie ain't no good. Replace her.